Welcome to the class Concept Learning. The topic is Nature and Significance of Management. Today's learning objective is Concept of Modern Management. Now, we need to understand the modern concept of management. But before that, we need to understand the meaning of management. We need to ask question ourselves. Is it necessary to understand the concept of management? What will happen if I don't know the concept of management? Will I be not able to manage things? Answer is, it is necessary. Yes, we need to understand the concept of management. Whether we are running the business or we are into non-business, that does not matter. But understanding the concept of management makes our lives easy. From business point of view, no matter what is the size, nature and functions of the business, but still how to run the business successfully, for that we need to understand the concept of management. So let us try to understand what is the concept of management. What does it say? It says that process of getting things done efficiently and effectively to achieve the common goals. Now when we say process, what does that mean? Process means involvement of managers to go step by step and understand the interrelated functions of organizing, planning, directing, staffing, etc. All these functions are involved when the process of getting things done is involved. When we have to get things done from others, we need to have the process systematically, step by step. Once we have understood that we have to get things done from others as a manager of the company, we also need to see that we are able to achieve this target efficiently and effectively. Now, there is a difference between efficiency and effectiveness. What is the difference? Efficiently means completion of task on time. You are completing the task on a given standard time. Or you can say that the target is to achieve the end results. What does effectively means? It means that you are completing the task with no wastage of resources, or you can say that optimum utilization of resources with minimum cost. So when the process is involved, work is being done from the others, manager's responsibility is to see that it is efficient enough and effective enough so that they are able to achieve the common goals of the organization. Every organization has its own set of standards, standard goals that organization has to achieve. How they will achieve? Through the process of getting things done from others efficiently and effectively. So efficiency and effectiveness have to go together. So this is the modern concept of management. In today's class, we have achieved the learning objective, concept of modern management. If you have to write the answer, define modern concept of management, it will be, it is the process of getting things done efficiently and effectively to achieve the common goals of the organization. All the keywords are important, like efficiently and effectively, common goals, things done. These are all the keywords that have to be there in the definition of concept of modern management. Tomorrow's class, we will be seeing the features of the management, or you can say characteristics of the management. So stay tuned in with me and be with me so that you can understand the next concept that talks about features.